River Nile is one of the world's longest rivers, stretching from Jinja in Uganda to the Mediterranean Sea, about 6,400 kilometers north of Africa. For centuries, the source of River Nile was shrouded in a mystery until a British explorer, John Huntington Speke, claimed to have discovered its source in 1860. More than 150 years later, the source of the Nile is still contentious.
When you talk of a source, you have to consider the longest stream that is contributing to the system. Then that becomes the source.
And which one is that?
Currently, I'm not very sure, but somewhere in the highlands of Burundi or something like that. So.
A Tanzanian-based academician, Mahu, argues that the exact spot where Lake Victoria waters exit on its journey north is just an outlet.
Hydrologically, you see, the Lake Victoria is receiving water from different streams. And the outlet of the Nile is basically Lake Victoria. That is not deniable. The outlet of the Nile is Lake Victoria. But then to say the source of the Nile is Lake Victoria hydrologically is not correct.
This could be a scientific argument, but it may be practically impossible to convince Mohamed Latim, a tour guide in Jinja, and Kalanzi, a fisheries expert.
And this is now out, to go to Egypt, start from here. So this is the source of the Nile, found by John Huntington Speke after stood up there. Because I've moved in the Lake Victoria deep, but in the middle, you find the water is stagnant with the heavy winds.
It is somebody's perception. Because if that is what he see, that is the right. But for us, and me as a person of a Ugandan, I know the source is here.
The River Nile is one of Uganda's major tourist attractions, earning government a significant foreign exchange annually.
I feel very excited, you know, just to see a difference, because, you know, there are a big difference of Nile view between, you know, Egypt. You have, it was such a small canal. But you know, it was the first time for me to have just a wide view of the Nile Basin. That's why I feel very excited. Thank you.
The latest observation on River Nile comes at a time when Nile Day celebrations are due on 21st of February in Kampala. Dennis Igoa, UBC News.